In this video, I'm going to show you how to do the copy, print and scan with your HP NY6255 printer. Now the first step is to switch on the printer. So go to the display panel. To do a copy, simply place a page on the top scanner. So place it facing downwards on the right hand side corner. Go to the display panel. Here you can do the copy setting by simply going to the copy button. Click on that. Click on the setting icon if you want to change it to the two-sided, and if you want to change the size, orientation, then go back, select the number of copies and click on the start button. So you can select it as a color or black from there. So this way we can do the copy. If you want to do the wireless printing and scanning, simply connect this printer with any device using Wi-Fi or Wi-Fi Direct, and then we have to add it in our device. For example, I have Android device. Download the HP Smart app, and to add the printer, once you open the app, you will see this option here, add your first printer or plus button on the top. Click it and you will see the name of your printer series. Click on that. Instantly it will add up here. From here we can start the scanning and printing. For scanning, click on the printer scan button, place a document on the scanner and click on the scan icon. You can save it as a JPEG or PDF. You can also share it with the mail, or you can save it in any location you want. From all these options are available here. And to do the printing, go back, select print document section, select any document from this list and click on the print icon. Before giving the final command, change the number of copies if you want one or two-sided, color mode, anything you want, you can adjust from here, and then give the final command. So this way we can use this printer for wireless printing and scanning, also the copy. The printer is quite efficient and the speed is good, as you can see from here. Thanks for watching.